Can you describe your emotions watching that beautiful montage of your work?
It was just wonderful. It was as if, you know, it was just like watching the most amazing family albums ever. And it brought back so many happy memories. And I don't think I've ever been so pleased and so proud. It was a wonderful, wonderful evening for me.
Of all of the wonderful works of fiction, and particularly characters that you've written for us, is there one in particular that has the most special place in your heart?
Oh my goodness, that's such a difficult one, isn't it? Because they've all been special. But at the moment, I think I can say that Hetty Feather is the most current production, so I'll go with Hetty. But I am so grateful to everybody. And of course, the story of Tracy Beaker was the big breakthrough one that really meant the world. So all of them.
What do you think it is at the heart of Tracy's story that connects so easily and so universally with young and old audiences alike, it seems?
I think children, well, they like Tracy because she's naughty, but they understand why she's so loud and so difficult always. And I think children like emotions, and they feel both sorry for Tracy, but they also would like to be as bold as Tracy. And what means the world to me is not only it's lovely having children enjoy the show, but I've had so many letters and emails from kids actually who have been in children's home, who are now generally fostered, who say, well, they don't use the words the story of Tracy Beaker has raised my status, but that's what they mean. They say, the other kids look up to me now. And you just think how wonderful that is, that if you're a kid with a tough start, suddenly people think, possibly erroneously, that it would be really fun to be a looked-after kid. And that means the world to me, that I can connect with these children. But of course, you know, most children are just in ordinary, happy family homes. And if it gives them just a little bit of insight into what it's like, if you're not lucky enough to have a loving mum and dad on the scene, then I think that's great. Well, I would just say I'm deeply grateful from the bottom of my heart, because without readers, without viewers, I wouldn't be here. I'd be sort of sucking my thumb at home thinking nobody loves me. But I feel so loved by so many people tonight, and it's great.